Hey guys, today I will show you how to open ISO files without using any software. You just need a simple software called WinRAR. The link in the description. So let's start. It's very simple and very short, easiest method. So right click on your ISO file, choose open with, click on WinRAR archiver and extract all this. Let's extract to. Okay, so here's extracting. So let's wait till that. So it's done. So we are going it back in a Gucci. So hope you like it. Don't forget to subscribe guys. If you want to see more videos, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.